it down. 3, 2, 1, go. That's it for Otto. It's got mountains, it's got rivers, it's got sights to give you shivers, but it sure would be prettier with you when I'm gone. When I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my walk, you're gonna miss me by my talk. Oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. When I'm gone, when I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my hair, you're gonna miss me everywhere. Oh, you're sure gonna miss me when I'm gone. Red will take the bonus.
Kiss me hard before you go. Summertime sadness.
Red takes the bonus. Drivers, take control in 3, 2, 1, go. All right, 1:42. And right away, heavy defense being played on the far side of the field. We've got team 2029C lining up to take their shot using a catapult mechanism to launch those tri-balls across the field. 1:20 left to go. Chain on the field already. Team 2029C using their catapult to launch tri-balls across the field. Successfully intaking another one, then dropping it right out of the way in change in an attempt to play some defense. Their alliance partners jumping over that center divider, depositing another tri-ball into the blue alliance goal. We've got metal parts flying onto the field with 50 seconds left to go. These teams have been through 3 days of competition. The robots have been through it. They still have a few matches left to go, though. 35 seconds left to go in our single elimination quarterfinals match. 27 seconds remaining. Team 2029C trapped on the far side of the field in between a red robot and that red goal. The Red Alliance's team 8001B successfully lining up, shooting a couple more tri-balls across the field. And it being stolen by the Blue Alliance. Coming down to the wire here, folks, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That is the match. With two successful hangs over on the red side of the field. Very nicely done.